what did I give you?
Flappy Tappy.
So I gave Cademan, we gave Cademan the Laffy Taffy Award. And we gave Cademan the Laffy Taffy Award because, for one, he had to be in a room full of girls. The whole year. And it kept us laughing, all right, didn't it? Right? And every time a new student would come in, and they were looking for next year. They would come in, and it would almost always be a boy that was coming in for next year. And they would come in and hang out. Are you staying? Are you going to be in our class? Every time. And so, and you would laugh. And they'd say, what? Would they say yes or no? They'd say no, wouldn't they? And you'd go, really? And then you'd giggle and walk away. Right? And that just happened last week. And we had somebody else come in. You're going to stay with us? No, I have my own school. But then the girls would rally on behind him and just circle him with love. And what I wanted to tell all the parents of the girls, your girls loved him. And Johnny totally loved him for being the only boy. And he learned how, right, over the course of being in here, how to treat all your girls with love and compassion and time. And it worked this year. Okay.
I like Laffy Taffy, but I also love Swedish Fish.
So, we gave you the Laffy Taffy Award for always keeping us laughing, which he did.
And you want to see how far I can pull my head back?
A lot.
And you know what? Do you remember what we called you? Remember what we called you?
What?
A giggle box. There's your Laffy Taffy Award.